The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When the wicked, even mine enemies and my foes, came upon me, they stumbled and fell. Though a host should encamp against me, my heart shall not fear. Though war should rise against me, in this I will be confident. I've got a promise. Turning back is not an option. There's a calling on my life, and I'm not about to drop it. I got this, for this I was chosen. The final word over me was spoken before I was born. I have a purpose that goes far beyond what I want, what I feel, what I see, and what they say cannot be. With God, all things are possible. And when my desire aligns with the divine, I am unstoppable. In this, I will be confident. Of course the climb is hard, I'm not surprised. The dream is difficult by design to make sure I rely on His might, not mine. His plan, not mine. His hand, not mine. My assignment was conceived in His heart, His mind. And the blessing ahead will always be greater than the battle behind. So this is not the time to compromise or entertain a thousand lies and a million reasons why I can't, or it won't, or it's not, or I'll never. I've heard it before, so shut up, devil. God didn't say He'd make it easy. He said He'd make me better, make me strong, and give me grace to carry on. No matter what the opposition, I only need one weapon. I have the faith to overcome. In this I will be confident. I'm too close to quit, and the stakes are too great for me to hesitate. So whatever it costs, whatever it takes, I keep coming. I show up, take the shot with my hands shaking. Fear is real, but it won't break me. God will not fail me, nor forsake me. I'll keep coming. I'll step to the battle like it's already won. Like I got the enemy on the run. I speak and believe like it's already done. In this, I will be confident. He made me a promise. He gave me a calling. I know that He's able to keep me from falling. I focus my hope. My excuses are gone.